You know I'm gonna be like you. Now the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. They're the boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know, but we'll get together then. I know we'll have a good time then. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me the shoe? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. He walked away, but I smiled at him. He said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. Now the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. You're the boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, then I don't know, but we'll get together then. Have a good time then. Came home from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just have to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can we sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? Now the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. I know we'll have a good time then. Well, I've long since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you, if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. You see, the new job's a hassle and the kids got the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me he had grown up just like me. Thank you guys.